they going straight into it? Okay.
It looks like it.
All right. Mars versus Slightly. Slightly? Slightly? I'm assuming it's Slightly.
I guess Slightly. Yeah, yeah.
All right. Samus Falco, a matchup I do not understand. Although, I'd imagine it's just Falco favorite because Falco's the better character. It's good at shutting down CC.
Samus does. Like it is Falco favorite, but Samus just has like 1,001 ways to annoy Falco, you know?
That is true. I'd imagine like it's probably like a lot of Falco's matchups where it's like if Falco's playing correctly, they can just kind of shut down their opponent's neutral options, but then they mess up once. They can die. Yeah. At the same time, it's like. Yeah. To be fair, Falco has a lot of tools to deal with CC, so like CC down smash is not that easy to get. Like, there's a lot of like, it's a lot harder to get CC down smash than it is like versus, I'd say like, Marth, Sheik, like, there's a lot of characters. Mostly because Falco's down there, dumb. Lasers are dumb.
Kisa works sometimes as well.
Alright, Mars has to wait 4 years for Samus to recover.
Get everything you know about same areas.
Alright, side bets. Do you think I can make a peanut butter and jam sandwich in the time it takes for Samus to recover?
Most definitely.
Nice. Kind of interested in doing
I feel like it'd probably be a poorly crafted sandwich, but I do feel like it's possible.
Yeah, kind of more like a Johnny 2 Kim sandwich rather than
from
a Wizzy.
That skin from the
Kenny,
definitely
what,
more of a Johnny.
How, I'm not sure how you're supposed to edgeguard Samus there. Like, after you grab ledge, can you, like, do ledge hop back here? I'm not sure how. I don't really know how the tether works.
Like, if they have the tether and whatnot. Like a pretty good one is Firebird stall on the ledge. Let go and immediately up B again, re-grab. If you do it right, you can stay invincible and ignore the tether and whatnot, but
so Mars
they can slam the ledge sometimes. I don't know. Between back air and lasers and invincibility. Ooh, you got the chaos. But maybe no tools for the first game.
Well, that was a kind of an interesting first game. It seemed like Mars was pretty tilted towards the end. Certainly by about third stock, it seems like he was just didn't really have his heart into it. So we'll see.
Yoshi's story. I feel like Samus is pretty good, Yoshi's, but the blast zones are definitely Yoshi's favorite, you know.
We'll see if he can reset himself, get himself back into it. Can you shine off the top Samus there?
Hell,
I feel like
he
might have.
I don't know about what his percent was exactly, but you can definitely abuse shine off the top of this matchup.
Alright, I wanna hop off commentary for a bit. People are noisy.